You get your hair cut. You could get a bath and get fucked for $20.
Hey, yo. Pause. What you mean get fucked? What you mean by that?
What does get fucked mean?
What you mean by that?
Female.
Oh, by female. Oh. Yeah. So how do you get fucked? I thought you do the fucking, brother.
You give up the money. You pay.
But I thought you do the fucking. I didn't know you got fucked.
What happens when you pay money.
But I didn't know that you got fucked. Personally, I thought
you've
that.
You've never been fucked by a woman?
Do the fucking. No, I've never been fucked. I don't personally get fucked.
Okay.
I'm not.
It's not about a generational thing.
I'm not my brother.
You have women over there.
Yeah.
That will have.
I'm fucking them. I'm fucking them though. I'm not letting them fuck me. You know what I'm saying?
I lay on my back, ride, girl.
What?
Ride it.
Nah, but you're still fucking her though, my brother. I want you to understand that you're not getting fucked. That's pause. When you say you're getting fucked. That's pause, you heard?
My life a movie, yeah. Pull up in 2-seaters. I got a bad bitch, do what she want to me. I got some Louis V, walk on the store, drop a 3. Tell me you proud of me, they tryna give me the key. Stop tryna sell them a dream, cause that is just not what it seems. No, I cannot pull that shit off the lot if I gotta start it with a key. I gotta get to the guap in a minute, so baby, just get on your knees. Just leave me on her dreams, just tell me what you need.
What do you need? I'ma go get that. By any means, I'ma go get that.
Now this wasn't good shit, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, nah, I know that shit busted.
You're not here, I'm so sorry, I truly apologize. You didn't have to express it, I could've.
Yeah.
Everybody. Just Liddy.
Fucking dead.
I'm not even
want that shit. Nah, give me that slice with the Oreo. Look, where the, oh, they right here. Nah, I got it. My fault. Excuse me.
We're being a real one.
Excuse me. Hey, y'all, man, y'all see what's going on, man. Big cake.
So look, well, first and foremost, I want to shout out to the people that's 21. And they actually lived a little bit and didn't just exist.
Yes.
It's a lot more to life than just existing
and
breathing air. It's a lot of money to make. I want to tell you a secret right now. When I went broke, niggas did not hand me money. Niggas had to teach me how to get it.
Where we got it
and
from?
It's this thing called hustle that you have to
Where
have.
We got it from?
Fun okay. fact, it's sold separately. I got this neck tattoo and it say grind. You know what that mean? That mean if you're an entrepreneur, you got to get up and get it. That mean you gotta rest.
Oh, really?
Get back up and get it. That mean you gotta ignore the noise. That mean when people not believing you,
okay.
Your family not fucking with you.
Okay.
You gotta wanna get that shit anyway.
You know what I'm saying?
The end. Mean to never give up, because I don't give a fuck what's going on. Excuse me, I'm being transparent. Excuse my language, but I don't care what's going on. If you feel like you can be a seven figure earner, it's definitely possible. And the D and grind, which is on my neck, like I said before. Is the destination we reach. And if I say it backwards, it means the destination we reach if you never give up, if you ignore the noise, you rest, get back up, get busy.
All right.
Yes, sir. Cheers to that.
Love.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday, my brother.
Shout out to the Geminis.
Last shot of the night, man.
No, this is the first one.
Hey,
that's what I'm saying.
Cheers, my niggas.
Yo, pass me. Yo, there's water behind you.
I didn't
eat
too much.
Damn, there's no water over there. It's no water over there.
I used to water.
Yeah.
It's my water.
Nah.
You need a water bottle?
Nah, I'm good.
No, I can get you one out of the fridge.
Yeah, good looks, bro. Good looks, my nigga.
Good looks, my nigga. Baby chipmunk.
Yo, stop playing with me. I'm not about to get you water because you're
going to
call me a chipmunk. Fuck
out of
here. Fuck you
talking
about.
Baby chipmunk.
Stop playing
with me. Little Licks.
Don't call me Lula. Yes.
Your name is what?
Do you guys know how
What's your name?
My name is
Yo, you sauce.
What is spicy?
Wait. Regular.
Bro, they're gonna see you do that dance this whole week. Like, you look like a fucking crackhead. Yo. Hey, yo. Thank you for the water, my nigga. You see, you a real nigga, my nigga. This is why I fuck with you, you heard? You a real nigga, my nigga. Like, good looks, bro. Like, no funny shit, good looks.
Feel me? I will pour it in your motherfucking mouth because that's all it is. Niggas is taking shots up here. It's called Shot O'Clock.
And that was like two stories that I just climbed, so I'm not even doing
this. Yes, you know her?
You can see what's going on right now. We on the rooftop. Rooftop vibes.
No, I don't want to be the first one.
Yo, DG.
There ain't no motherfucking stars, dog.
What's the vibe, bro? You said there's no stars? And that's this shit dry as fuck. We gonna turn up for you, bro. My son do not drink or smoke, so. Feel me? Yeah, bro.
He's 24/7, bro.
Let these niggas know what's going on with you, bro. Hey, bro.
Nothing but good vibes and chilling, dog.
Shit, dog.
Living life of freedom, bro.
Know what I'm saying? Where you from, Florida?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
What you
saying, dog?
You drinking tonight? Fuck is you talking about?
That's my son about to drink. Oh, my son about to drink.
No, hold on.
Oh, I thought he was about to drink. I was about to say. I thought you.
I'm gonna do that shit one day.
You never drank before, ever?
Nah.
Never? You're lying. Wow. Yo, look at her. She love herself. Like, all she do is look at herself all day.
How you know?
She could do that because she look good. She could do that. It's something to look at. She know what's going on. What the fuck is going on over here? What the fuck? Yo. Relax.
Bro, chill.
Little chip.
You next. The fuck?
You next.
Fuck is you talking about?
You don't gotta
come on,
feed me.
Open your mouth.
Pause. What the pause? Open what? You bugging. Let me just see for me. Alright, let me see.
Wait, Ari first. Come on.
Wait, Ari first. My cup.
Well, drink your cup. Come on.
Ari first. Wait, hold on.
No,
hold
she
on.
Drinking her cup. Come
wait,
on.
Wait, hold on. Alright.
Ari drinking her cup.
Alright, hold on.
My shit probably zoomed in.
No, it's not. You cool.
Who been doing what?
TikTok.
What?
Top.
Yo, come in. Come here, bro.
Oh, shit.
I gotta tell you something. Come here.
Oh, you. I'm like.
All that time, and it didn't even go.
Not the Cartiers.
No.
You looking rich.
Alright, ready?
Come here, bro. Damn. Yo, come here, bro. Come here. I gotta tell you something.
Let's see something. Hey. She invited her. Come on. Okay, maybe I turn around, honey. Come on, turn around.
I don't think I am.
Hey.
Make you
I'm
pick.
Not dancing. I'm cool.
These niggas make you pick. Rich niggas get you both. Pick wisely. I like that.
He went next door real quick. I keep falling. I think I'm lit.
No,
why
are
y'all recording me?
Keep falling,
okay, turn it off. Turn it off. How? Or go to somebody else.
Hey, yo, listen, man. Nigga, you was the topic of attention, nigga.
All right, let's stop.
Last night movie, as y'all could see. For me, I'm just waking up, literally wiping the crust out of my eyes right now. This is what's going on, man. If you confused, I know you're a little bit confused. You like, yo, who you with? For me, I know y'all know Pink's already, but my friends, these are my guys, business partners. We also just friends, you feel what I'm saying? Like, we building a business together. We built a business together before in the past. So now we come together and we're building something called OTM. We help people who are entrepreneurs or people who want to become entrepreneurs get to that next level, you feel what I'm saying? And of course, that all starts with your credit. I'm not going to get too technical with y'all, you feel what I'm saying? Because we are going to the event tomorrow. So y'all going to see a lot there too. A lot of people don't know that, like, credit is key in America, especially, like, you can leverage your credit to get a lot of money. And you can use your credit to get a lot of money, and a lot of people don't know that. A lot of people work hard for their money, and they end up spending that hard-earned money. I wasn't really on YouTube before when I was in my last business. I kind of was, but, like, I wasn't really recording. Y'all seen my Houston vlog? That was the business that I was building with them. That was my last company. If y'all didn't see that Houston vlog, y'all could go see that right now. It's out. But this the Dallas vlog, man. This the OTM vlog. This is my first vlog back, like, in motion. Like, we have in motion, bro. Like, this year is about to be crazy. I've been, like, I know y'all haven't really been seeing me because, like, I've been doing this. I've been building this business, getting right, getting the right relationships together. And that takes a lot out of me, you feel what I'm saying? Like, I know y'all want to see, like, more pranks and more, like, more fun shit, which I love to do, you feel me? But right now, my biggest thing is, like, one, I don't got no cameraman. Like, I know I moved to the air and shit. Like, my cousin is cool. Sometimes schedules don't align, and I ain't paying niggas to record me. You feel what I'm saying? So, just get it step by step how I get it. You feel me? But this vlog is lit. I know y'all gonna fuck with this vlog, too. Yesterday was active, so we gonna see what today got. Let's get on my slutties and shit like that, man. Get right for me, but hope y'all enjoy this shit, bro. Y'all definitely gonna know exactly what OTM is by the end of this weekend. So, stay in tune to the end of the video, because I got something crazy. I know, like, you know what I'm saying? I already know the last day is gonna be crazy. So, make sure y'all stay to the end of the video. Like, comment, and subscribe. We almost at 1K subs, man. Y'all see YouTube changed the requirements for monetization, too. So, we already got the subscribers. We got 500 already, so watch this video all the way to the end, man. Love y'all niggas. I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna give y'all more updates. Let's get it. Yeah, like, yeah, I came on the right side. We on the right side today. On the other side of the crib, though. I nigga see set up different over here. Oh, yeah, I ain't even tell y'all there's two cribs. Y'all ain't know? I see me right here. Chill out. Durag looking crazy. Durag looking crazy. What we got on the menu today? Good morning. Stink ass. You ain't even say nothing to nobody. Just walk down and say good morning. You supposed to say good morning. No. Now I'm about to fuck with two waffles, though. I ain't gonna lie. What you know about this? What the fuck do you know about this?
Bro, first of all, I'm from Philly. That's close to New York. So,
what you know about this? My son said, don't touch your rock on it. Got up. Like,
what? Like, I thought in the Cardi. Damn, this shit gonna get me fucking banned. Out of here. Yo, wait, put this on frozen. Oh, that shit fake scared me.
I'm not gonna lie. What?
For what?
For the potatoes.
Potatoes. Bruh. My nigga R, man.
I'm gonna go to the other BMW.
For what?
To get
the BMW. Safe up.
I'm there.
Have fun.
I'll be there.
I'm waiting on my waffle. Wait, so how do you make eggs? Where the eggs at? Oh, she probably put it in a microwave. Oh, shit. Yep, like a real black mom. Like a real black mom. Put it in the microwave. But why are you supposed to make eggs last? What the fuck? Make sure this shit is clean. Oh, fuck that.
What a garbage at? That's a map off.
When you get a chance. When you get a chance, just, you know what I'm saying? When you get a chance. When you get a chance. When you get a chance. Just, you feel me? Take care of that. I'm over here situating something. I'm over here situating something way better. Worrying about throwing away a goddamn top. Starving over here. Look, look, fumbling the bag. Fumbling the bag. Literally. Don't fumble the bag, baby. Yeah, y'all see what's going on right now. OMG. Flip them bitches, you know what I'm saying? Yo, so you couldn't bring me a fork?
Let me ask you a question. Did you put butter on them? You're disgusting. Because how do you want to eat waffles without butter?
Where is the butter?
The butter is in the fridge.
Oh.
I know you're not trying to record you pouring. I mean, that's important. You put butter in.
See, just shut up. That wasn't even supposed to come out. You just said some bullshit.
Get to library.
Y'all see it.
He was about to eat his waffles without butter, y'all, so that was the first
mind yours.
Red flag.
Mind yours.
That was the first red flag.
Mind yours.
Yeah.
Little nigga.
Yours is mine.
You said mine is yours?
I said yours is mine.
Oh, you just fucked me up. I got dyslexia or some shit, because you just fucked me up. I don't know what you just said.
If y'all don't know, I'm Ariana Montasia. Follow me on my YouTube. Thank you.
Definitely taking that shit. For sure. Like 100%.
Don't forget the Abby at the bottom.
That's
of
coming
screen.
Out. Hey.
You know what?
El Pomo. El Pomo. So what? Bro, mind that shit burn you, my nigga. Look at you. Bro, I told you that shit gonna burn you.
First of all, can you get out of the kitchen?
My nigga, where the fuck you came from? Put you upstairs reading your Bible, nigga.
Nah, I'm just talking. I'm already cooking. I was already in here cooking. Then I stopped. Oh. I took a break.
Oh, so it was really her that was cooking.
No, it really was.
So you not a chef, so you lie. So you're a liar.
I'm not a liar.
Y'all saw that. No, you're a liar. That's the problem. You're a liar. And I'm tired of it.
You recorded. I got time. Copyright. Chill. Get out of my face. Get.
Yo. Y'all appreciate the breakfast, my niggas. Thank you so much.
So I'm saying that shit was mad good.
I'm off this.
Niggas was playing Gunna and shit. They trying to get my channel destroyed.
Oh yeah, let me show y'all what's going on. Since I'm coming upstairs and shit, y'all see this the rooftop we was at last night, but this is just the other side. We was over there last night. Feel me? This is the other side. We got both sides of the crib. Well, it's two cribs, but we just got both sides, so they gotta climb up this bitch. You know what I'm saying? Into the next crib.
Shit was a trick.
Then this shit go break. Little Uzi go break. I might map the way. I'm black like it's crack.
This shit is too crack. Pit tape here to stay. Got in my Montana, bay. Fuck that Billy Ray. You still waiting on a pink tape. Out of my buster face. That's the reason I'm late.
Yeah.
Two different names like Jace. They try to say I'm the believe in God to get on my deal like I'm Mace. All of these dominant V, we got ice on my neck like this shit was a train.
Man, this shit go break. Lil Uzi go break.
This real quick, my phone about to die.
What? What type of... What you mean I'm vlogging too much? Like, who the fuck says that?
Why you be peeling your nails? That don't look too good.
What you mean?
Like, it's like, you peeling them.
Oh, right here?
Yeah.
The skin?
Yeah.
Yeah, I be biting my skin. I don't bite the nail, though. I don't bite the nail, I bite the skin.
Why you bite the skin, though? That's not good in any form, biting the skin.
I don't know, that's just how I control my nerves.
Like, a versatile, like, that's a rule to not bite the skin.
But that's what I do to, instead of biting the nails, because you feel me? Niggas' nails
be
anxious,
violent. So why you be having anxiety?
Yeah, like, I be nervous. It's not really nerves, I don't really know if it's anxiety, it's just like, you know what I'm saying? It's like...
What you be shaking about?
Uzi rare updates, call bitches different cities. Ask her how's your day. I don't like no beer, but I get the cake. Shout out to TK, man, it's hard.
This is OTS game, but it's actually a solid. I can't fake it. Like, I'm really curious. I'm really here. I'm not here to play. I'm here to play. And take this whole thing from the look. So what I want to do though, most importantly, real quick. Tomorrow, it's a big day tomorrow.
My brother. Day two.
You know what I'm saying? We about to slide to day two of this convention. They about to drop the keys on how we about to unlock the world, the big takeover.
Uber? Yeah. Damn, I'm not good in the front?
She can't sit on my lap. In the back. No? We did it in the other
one. Wait, she can't sit on her lap in the back? We all in the back?
Why?
Y'all can see that was some bullshit. Look at how we can't lap up in his shit.
Tata is like 100 pounds soaking wet. And they couldn't lap up. Wow, like now we out here, we gotta wait some more. Lil Lex.
Hi.
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 How you feeling? Hey, listen, man. We about to make a movie again. This the event. Y'all gonna really see what's going on now. Like, this is really what we came for. This is what we do.
OTM got it every time. We gonna do it the best. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna see what's going on. We back to the castle.
Hey, Tata. Talk to him. What is looking like today? Talk to these niggas.
I'm trying to have a great day.
What you mean? Nah, we need some energy. Like, what it's looking like? Like, yeah, like, talk to these niggas, man.
I don't know what to say.
Talk to these niggas. We about to get lit. It's about to be nice. Like, for me, it's about to be fun. We about to we about to be rich after this.
Yeah.
Like, what's up? Like, let niggas know what we hear about, man. Fit check, hold on. Utera. What's the utera? We got the yellow on with the Moschino. You know, Moschino, he know.
Y'all are funny.
I'm gonna be fucking with you all day.
Goodbye.
Be fucking with you all day. It's the yellow for me. It's the yellow for me. Ta-ta.
Hey, twin, y'all see the fit, though. I see the fit though. Yo, let me get a fit check real quick.
Fit check. Some
I'm gonna get with y'all when we get there. My phone is charged today. Oh, Tata gotta send me the clips from yesterday. But yeah. Slap.
Blank Beats Production.
Elevator prank, escalator prank. How you doing, sir?
Escalator prank.
We got places to be, Tata.
Shit, no got
sirs.
It's flicking.
Come on, donkey.
This shit came out fast as hell, though. I ain't gonna lie. We about to do a little mukbang. Mukbang.
Niggas are waiting on food.
I gotta go grab the honey mustard in the back.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much. Nigga, about to do
a little mukbang.
A little mukbang for y'all nigga, man. I see what's going on. We got some fries.
I finally got my order.
Big ass burger. Starving, right? Yeah. Bro.
But I don't never really get mad because that shit make it worse. God, it make it worse.
What do you want, sir? Thank you.
Thank you.
My shit came out 9-5, bro. Nigga sorted me out right away. This is a whole burger or something?
I said, grab this chair. She told me to grab it. Mm-hmm.
God damn, this shit bussin'. I can't even talk to y'all niggas right now. I ain't even gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm trying to wait for you and shit. Huh? I'm trying to wait for you and shit, cause I know you hungry.
Well, that's not my shit right there.
I'm about to bite this burger,
yeah,
bro.
That's my shit.
I ain't even gonna lie to you, big bro.
That's how they about to drain my shit. I don't know how this angle looks. Let me know if y'all fucking with me. You know what I'm saying? But my food's sitting over there on the counter and shit. I know it's mine because it ain't got shit on it.
Fries done.
Let me grab you some silverware, my friend.
I appreciate it.
Yeah, I know something too. I don't know what. Appreciate it.
Yeah, bro, here's my buddy. I apologize.
No, that's okay. I'm
not really slammed.
No, that's all good.
You guys have been great. Thank you.
I'm about to take a bite. First bite. You know what I'm saying? This bitch is heavy. God, you
want the chicken tenders and fries? I don't know how my shit came from you. I think that medium is fuck.
Medium, right? Shit, pink. Shit, pink. This is the pinkest burger I ever ate in my life. If I die, y'all know why. This shit is OD. I ain't gonna lie to y'all niggas, man. I feel like I ain't eating in years. I need a bev though. Got me a little bev. You know what I'm saying? A little bev. Oh, they got these recyclable straws. Get up out of here, y'all. Y'all see what we just did? Damage. Shout out to my boy. Shout out to my nigga Rio. Rio, we appreciate you, man.
I'm trying, man.
We appreciate you.
I know it's been a little bit hectic. So
you're doing a good job, man.
Appreciate it. Thank you.
Doing a good job, man. You're a good guy.
Okay, perfect. Take this away.
Good fucking guy.
Thanks, bro.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. I like your hairstyle, man. Unfortunately, Destiny had something else.
Wow, DB, man.
Good fucking guy.
Good fucking dude, man.
Y'all ready? Let's get it.
We back in mode. We about to lock back in. How you feeling, man?
Full as fuck.
Finally just ate some.
Finally can lock in and shit.
Lock in now, pay attention.
Make shit make sense.
Take the info in now. gotta make sense.
One, two, three. We appreciate you.
I'm so happy and grateful. Now that I'm a seven-figure earner. I'm so happy and grateful now. Now that
all my bills
are paid.
I'm so happy and grateful now.
Now that
my
family is good forever.
Come say something. Come say something. Come say something.
Can you play that again?
Come say something.
That's my baby.
Bounce, here we go.
Every time I see a baddie, come say something. Every time I see a baddie, come say something. Every time I see a baddie, come say something. I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitch put their hands on their knees. Hands on their knees. Hands on their knees, hands on their knees. I don't know how to dance, but can lean and make the ghetto bitch put their hands on their knees. Hands on their knees.
Come on, girl.
Ooh, I just broke a sweat in this bitch. Come say something. I tell her put her ass in the L. Come say something. Ooh, I just broke a sweat in this bitch. Come say something. Ooh, I just broke a sweat in this bitch. I tell her put her ass in the L. Put her ass in the L. Make the ghetto bitch put her ass in the L.
Come on,
put her ass in the L. Get a bitch, put the hands on
it. It's not recording. It is now.
All right, let's get it. Huzzah! Power! Ah! Ah!
Hello, short people. Hello, short people.
Hi. How are you? Short people?
Short people.
We are.
I'm not talking down to you today.
I am not on your level, mister.
I like the way you look, though. You got a good look about you. But look at this look.
Why, thank you, sir. You look a little bit better. Thank you.
This man, bitch.
So, all right. So what are we doing? We sliding?
Little legs. Yo, thank you. Huzzah.
Hey, yo. And my boy Pinch's insane. W fucking Pranko.
W Prank. Hey, yo, this Coca right here. This my nigga. Hey, yo. Let them know, man. We just executed some dangerous shit. Y'all gonna see that on the channel. We just did that. You heard? Y'all know this is my. I had to bring Pinks in my field. Like, you feel me?
Nigga wanted me to do a prank and shit.
Yeah, bro. You feel me? Y'all know me. I get crazy with the. This was nothing. To me, this was cool. Like, y'all know how I get. But you feel me? Y'all gonna see this. No, this, a gotta, right no, gotta, this a banger right
well,
here.
This a banger right here. You gotta play that.
Wait,
I'm trying to actually, yeah, because that shit
was. I'm trying to see how that shit was damn funny.
No, when I actually stood up, because I was like,
she was like, what? Are you too close to me?
Before this, you talking about when he went behind you?
No, chill, y'all can't up. See that. Y'all can't see that. Like, chill out. Y'all niggas gonna see that when
like,
that drop.
Yo,
he's still.
So we up in here. Yeah, you might
have.
You might
have. You ready? Good to. Bye. Hey, yo, shots, man. Damn. Yes. Hold on. Yes. Hold on. You say you watching what?
I think I'm watching a TikTok.
Damn. Hold on. You slipping the shot. Boom.
Like,
dude,
Betty,
shut. Hold on. Yo, we on the vlog, man.
I don't know how to get sturdy. Let me see something, bro.
Oh, they got it already. I'm pretty sure. This nigga's stupid. Why y'all so loud?
I don't know, but it's hot as fuck.
Yeah, it's dumb hot. Y'all niggas, I'm about to jump in a V. Yo, where the casa? Where the casa, man? Aren't you scared to drive with it? You're not trying to drive with it? You wasn't trying to drive with it? Y'all niggas not trying to drive with this shit. We out. Damn, we lit turning it, bit. Oh, yeah, you with, yeah, nah, you with me. That's what it is. You with me.
I'm with you, yeah, you with Benji. You with me, oh, my God.
You with me. Come here, baby. You with me.
Here. Hey, about this? I'm getting out of the car.
Go with them.
I'm getting out of the car. Okay. Toodles.
Who you riding with?
She gonna figure it out. She gonna figure it out. We going to the same place. Watch how I trip when I step in a party.
In 90 days, I didn't 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. You gotta say to yourself, if I don't have 12 people with me in 90 days coming to a band, I didn't do a good enough job.
For you,
that's 100.
Yeah.
Right?
Like, come on, we talk, we talking
that's what we're talking about.
We talking up echelon. Like, they're a little higher than stars, you know what I'm saying? You're not as the world as the universe.
Yeah.
Then it's like the global, then it's like the solar system.
Right.
Like, you know, it's planets.
Mm-hmm.
Planets. You know what I'm saying?
Y'all got that from y'all league? Y'all got it, right?
Yeah, we got that.
Everybody can control their own planet, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
So, so one thing right here. So, for one, for everybody, this is the reason that I actually decided to join the business because of him right here. When I first met him, he reminded me of myself a lot. He reminded me of myself a lot because he don't like to lose. And y'all all know for a fact, I am not a loser.
At all.
I like to win. I like to work hard. I like to work my ass off. This is somebody who have earned every award possible that can be earned in the company.
Mm.
He actually shows you exactly how to do it. This is a seven-figure earner in multiple different spaces. Somebody asked me a question yesterday, like, why did I really like the foundation of this spot? He plays 98% of the reason why I like the foundation of this company. Because he's a winner in all aspects.
He plays 100 for me.
100%.
Let me ask you a question. Would you believe every millionaire has real estate in their portfolio?
No.
Don't believe
that?
I don't know. Yes. Somewhere. Every millionaire and above, especially billionaire, they have some type of real estate in their portfolio. You got to remember, you got to have seven streams of income, right? They got real estate somewhere in there. I went to Dominican Republic and built 10 condos from dirt up. Yes.
Can't be talking that money talk.
Yes.
Johnny.
I went and built 10 condos from dirt up in Dominican Republic. Here's the craziest part. I don't speak no English. I mean, no Spanish. None.
Sure, that's the real part.
That's called Google Translator. But you know what I got?
Peso.
I went to Colombia, South America, Hanakina, and bought a 14,000 square foot Airbnb that I rent out at $3,900 a night. Correct. I also have a trucking company, box trucks, and 18-wheeler. We got one 18-wheeler, three box trucks. That's called residual income. I'm here with y'all. Think my stuff is not making me no money right now? Well, it's definitely making me money. You follow me? The cool thing is, y'all part of OTM, but OTM is part of me. You follow me? I will promise you, I tell you this. See, if I have my phone, you gotta ask yourself, what's your name, sir?
Jesse,
nice to meet you.
Right? Good to meet you.
Here's the deal. Would you want $100,000 right now on 800 credit score? Yeah. Tell me why.
If it's an 800 credit score, I could go to any credit union and ask for any type of credit, line of credit or loan. You know, without a doubt, approve me, no matter the amount.
All right, so that one time $100,000 will go away fast, right? But with an 800 credit score, you can go to any bank and get $100,000 every single day. On personal credit, you can only use 30%. On business credit, you can use 100%.